Hello again, my friends. Welcome Coffee and Reactions video channel. I am Mustafa from Turkey, and let's continue to watch Moda Zushi. This is third season and episode 11, and the name of the episode is Hidden Blade. This is that famous temple part. Okay, he's so much powerful. Jian Cheng, only one shot. Come on.
江宗主灵力未复，还是不要勉强了。眼下玄门安危，宗族存亡，是降是战，全看诸位的选择。
He cut the hand, okay. The hand is again cut in this series also, okay, in Donga. Okay, Uncle Lanjan. He has an important part here. Okay, that's cool.
<笑>你们什么时候知道的？青松主若问阵眼所在，那是数日前。可惜乱葬岗之事更为紧急。
如今只好麻烦蓝老先生帮忙了。金松主若问高阶凶师，都用上镇碎古阵了。其实阵阵勾栏院烧死的怨魂，那……低估了魏公子是我失策，又想顺势揪出幕后之人是我太贪。不过。 兵不厌诈，逢宣三窟。魏公子何不猜猜，我下一步是什么？Ghost,
come on. Yes, this is Ghost, right?
公子，小心！Sword
Ghost。那是。大哥。Yes。 I still can't believe this guy's loyalty. This is really interesting, right? There are so many complex characters in this series. You can hate someone, but they always surprises you. They can surprises you. This is interesting.
是苏敏善、苏公子吧？大哥，连我也不认得了吗？何止是不认得你，他现在连自己是谁都不认了。文宁，你在哪里遇上他的？
我和二哥派了几十个人呢，这都没能看住，头颅贵为，怨气更长。Okay, now he has full body. Okay. 3 combination again. That's really cool. That's really cool. So beautiful. Okay. What? Clan leader Lan has lost? Lots of power, I think. It must be something like that. Oh no! I remember he's attacking Jinlin because he's Jin also. He hates every Jin's. I remember that. Okay.
Gui将军.
Okay, Chan Cheng. So he was keeping that. He was keeping that whole time. Okay, this flute is more powerful, right?
Thank you.
I remember that he was creating that flute with yin iron in the series. But in the Donghua, there is no yin iron. So this flute is stronger than other flutes, but how? Not yin iron. I don't know. There is no amulet. Well done. Landing. Oh no. Vending sacrificed himself for protecting them, right? Vending.
大哥!
志腾?
二哥, 为什么会这样? 为什么?
蓝总,
我明白的, 魏公子。 金宗主, 你听到了, 不要再做无谓的举动了, 否则, 我会不留情面。
This is the same with the series. Otherwise, I won't go easy on you, okay? This is the same.
取你性命。
多谢泽无君。
怀桑, 方才那瓶药给我。
哦。
西林哥小心背后！灰桑<笑> I saw that a little moment of evil eye, a little moment. Let's watch it again.
西林哥小心背后！灰桑，方才那瓶药给我。
Here, his eyes going evil in just little moment, and that's so cool. Okay.
Jin宗主, 我说过的。 你若再有动作, 我便会不留情面。是，你是说过,
可我有吗?
我刚才看见三个, 不是, 看见金宗主, 把手伸到身后, 不知道是不是。
好一个一问三不知。 怀桑, 你可真不错呀。 藏了这么多年，连我都没看出来。我，西城哥，你信我，我刚才是真的看到他。你别动，蓝西城，我这一生撒谎无数，害人无数，杀父杀兄，杀妻杀子，杀死杀友，天下的坏事我什么没做过。
Okay, this part is beautiful. This part is beautiful. Okay. But how can you blame them, you evil guy? How can you blame them?
<笑>当初你被温狗通缉，我救你于水火。 人生不知处重建，我鼎力相助，除了这次赞扬了你的令力，我何曾对不起过你？孙连山不过是因为当年我记住了他的名字就能如此暴我，而你照样和聂明觉一样，连一条生路都不肯给我。
Yes, I remember this one. Die with me. And Zevutron was always accepting that. And that was so surprising. Okay, come on. Mengya! This is very emotional again, right? In the series, this part was so emotional. And it was very confusing what to feel about Mengya. He did it again. Okay. But no, you are evil. No matter what. You are cute and evil guy. Okay, now everything's all right. It finished. And I remember the story of his cap, his head, and his mother. That was another beautiful story. Lotus Pierre. Beautiful night, right? Ah, okay. Vending is still here. Okay. This is not different. But Jinling was going crazy in this moment. In the series, right? Is it correct or before? No, it must be before, right? Okay.
这些骨灰, 风吹得太散, 我们寻了好久, 只找回了这些。
Oh, okay.
谢谢。对了，魏前辈，还有一样东西需要您看看。刺炉钉，哪里发现的？骨灰之中。刺炉钉对胡人亦有操。Oh
no, Su? Is it Lan Su? No, it can't be right. It can't be. Who can be?
操控作用，看来是的。为您族人做不出可以毁坏阴符，封禁法阵的事，只有被操控，一切才说得通。若菜的没错，秦素头顶应也有一枚刺炉钉。
Okay, So this is why she killed herself. I always curious about that. How could he control her? Which method, which technique? So with skull piercer, okay?
难怪无故自强。
Yeah.
那当初销毁假的鬼将军又是怎么骗过我们宗主和师父尊的？威天成当时非常混乱，蓝灵金石又有血阳这么个精通诡道的客卿，所以血阳藏了具以假乱真的凶尸掉了吗？恐怕没人想到，堂堂蓝灵金石居然敢如此明目张胆的偷梁换柱。
鬼将军。
鬼将军。
That's cute. That's cute. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. That toy again. Come on.
<笑>这个家伙当初好好吃风尊和，他竟敢！呸！哼，本就是个两面三刀的货色，射日之争想半个靠山，见温家要倒台，立马杀了温若寒。哎，
我也说个秘密啊。
见瞭望台的钱，他都会自己悄悄扣下这个数，当真是不要脸就是。还有啊，知道他为什么没杀过易思思吗？其实他也去过那些个地方，呸！其实传闻，何必急着相信？其实秘密，又是如何得知？其实关于思思，震碎古镇解封瞬间，我看到了一些东西。 当年孟瑶母亲在勾栏院受辱，是思思替她出头。金光瑶求见思思多年未杀，也许是因为这个。日后兄长若问起，我会告知。也好。谁能料到，这世上。
Okay. Who is better actor? Who sang?
居然还有比金光瑶演技更精湛的人，利用现实金属召我归来，生出鬼手。Okay,
so in Donghua, he explained everything that Hui Sang made all of this. In the series, it was not clear. Okay, we knew that, but it was not this clear. Okay.
引你我入局，自此开始。
I prefer this one. I prefer this one. I prefer clear as crystal.
温宁，怀苍山分尸碎魂试验场，金子勋千疮百孔真相，亦称血阳和阴狐符。观音庙震碎古镇，禁令太透露，堪称秘信。一环接一环。 要的不仅仅是寻回赤峰尊尸身，也不仅仅是金光瑶身败名裂，以此致命。可惜没有实证，一切仅止于猜测和怀疑了。
OK，
诸位，宴席已备好，议事大厅请。韩光君，魏先生。
意识，它是一场对昔日仙都的讨伐。They
always find someone to crusade against, right? They always have some name.
和狂欢吧，阿展，我带你去一个地方，好不好？好。
They are gonna go that family remains, right? That boat of thing, three times. Okay.
哎，听说没？阴虎符好像失踪了。哎，有魏先生在，还用担心？鬼道之上，无人可出夷陵老祖之右。魏先生确实奇才。
修正道出类拔萃，穿个鬼道也是震古烁今。
张嘴。
若当初魏先生没有为了温宁一族叛出云梦，只怕莲花坞早就一家独大了。
Okay, this is the end of the episode 11, and we have one last final episode, and we are gonna finish this too. Okay, we finished Word of Honor, we are about to finish Modal Zushi, so okay, I'm happy because I made end of this giant series. Okay, my friends, so let's meet you in the last final episode. And I have to say that Jian Cheng is really acceptable in the Donghua. In the series, if you watched with me, he was really annoying. So difficult for me to accept. But in Donghua, he was much, much more better. Okay, see you, my friends, later for the last final episode. Bye-bye.